Boxing has had many problems in South Africa for many years. The sport is facing serious financial difficulties due to maladministration and corruption. Lack of television coverage in the country is not helping the situation. Boxing authorities are now planning a convention which will pave the way for the growth of the sport.
So we have really have not had these platforms where Boxing South Africa, together with the majority of its members, spend time under one roof to talk about boxing, reflecting on what has been done, but also projecting into the future through plans. So this is what is called convention. If you look at the world bodies worldwide, IBF, your WBC, WBA, WBO, they have these conventions on an annual basis.
Meanwhile, boxing fans will have the opportunity to see some of South Africa's top boxers in action later this month. Former world champions Thulani Mbenge and Hegie Butler will be the biggest draw cards for the tournament scheduled for the 28th of March. This will be Mbenge's first fight since he lost his IBO welterweight title in June. Butler, a former WBA junior flyweight champion who hasn't fought locally in more than 3 years, will also make a return to the ring after a long absence.
It's not a really loss. I didn't take it as a loss. It's part and parcel of the learning curve for me. So I've learned. Came back from Germany, worked on things that I had to work on. Unfortunately, it was a home decision. It is what it is, part and parcel of the sport. I can't say anything about that. But as you're saying, I mean, I've been working on my craft the whole time.
That's the one thing after the loss that me and Colin talked about, and I told him I'd love to fight in South Africa again. So it's a great honor for me. My parents, my family can come and watch me. My wife can come and watch me fight. And my South African fans can come and watch me fight. It's on a great day, it's for a great reason. So it's an absolute honor to be fighting.
The two boxers will feature in the Night of the Big Guns boxing tournament, which will be staged at the Riviera on the Vaal in the Sidibeng municipality. There will also be two women fights on the bill.
It's high time we bring boxing to the people. We bring it got a bang, because you can see it's a bang. I mean, people are surprised what we're having Heki, we're having Thulani in the same bill. But as TLB Boxing Promotions, we said this is what we want to take boxing, this is what we want to give to the people, because people have been crying to say, what happened to boxing?
Tickets for the tournament are already available at CompuTicket outlets nationwide. Sfiso Ramara, SABC News, Johannesburg.